for a completely Indian look, and I decided to wear a bindi. I love wearing Indian clothes, and I thought I'd wear my silver jewelry and a bindi and the sari and act dressed like one of Masaba's models.
Young girl. Nina and I have worked together many, many years ago, and it's wonderful to see someone who was a little girl from when I knew Nina, from when I've started knowing Nina, grow up to become so talented. I think her clothes have a wonderful edge. I think the way she mixes and matches fabrics and textures and prints and colors is you know, not everybody can do it, but she has a great sensibility.
जब मैंने अपनी अपना करियर शुरू किया था तो सब लोग कहते थे कि आप मॉडर्न लुक कभी अपनाएंगी. दो साल मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम आई एम इन इंडियन क्लोथ्स, अ लॉट ऑफ द टाइम्स आई एम इन इंडियन क्लोथ्स. आई मिक्स एंड मैच. I have enjoyed wearing clothes, Indian and traditional clothes. Right now, I've started wearing saris. I couldn't wear saris before this because I couldn't handle myself. But now, hopefully, I can.
When you see a sari like this, you can spot a Masaba sari now, if you've seen the kind of work that she does, because it's so striking. And what's nice about it is there's no extra embellishments or bling. So it's modern, it's conservative fabrics with a modern twist and very, very striking.